She's been my best friend, and she's been there for me through all of it, through everything. We have our ups and downs, like she says, so.
I knew I wanted to be with Josh for the rest of my life, almost immediately. I remember telling my mom that he was the one, and that was probably about 8 years ago. So within the first year, I knew that was it.
It was in college, you know, Keely and Josh did their own thing, but he always talked to me about Keely, and I would always tell him, don't think about anybody else, think about yourself, because that's what makes you happy. And he was always happy with her. He always talked about her and always, you know, went back to her. And that connection of being so strong, you can't break that. And so I knew from the get-go that Josh wasn't going anywhere else. He was gonna go back home, and that's to Keely.
Keely, my precious, precious girl, you're very, very special to us, and we just want you to have a long-lasting, loving relationship with Josh. We love you.
Josh, I love you, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Oh, Keely, I love you, and I'm ready to spend the rest of my life with you, and I'm so happy that we finally got everybody here today. We thought it was never gonna happen, but we finally got our families here, and we're ready to share the day with them, and I'm looking forward to spending the next 50, 60, 70 years, the rest of my life with you.
Could have